Hello, my name is Frederik Krebs. I'm the CEO of infinityPV. And today I'm super proud of presenting to you what we've been working on for some of our time. It is the academic research line. It's a series of equipment where the ambition was to include everything you would need to go from a printed device to fully characterizing it. In the series, we have the ILC, the Research Laboratory Coder, which is a completely integrated platform, comes in all the way from a basic unit to a very advanced unit. The basic unit, it will allow you to code, but there is, for instance, no hot plate or pump included. Whereas for the more advanced systems, you have heating of both the coding surface and also the slot die head, for instance, or barcode or whichever things that need heating. There's also pumping systems, both single channel and also gradient systems. It comes with powerful software that allows you to control all this and set up your experiments and remember what you did. So it's a system that is suitable for printed electronics, but the main focus here has been on printed solar cells. And it is a lightweight, small footprint, robust and high quality piece of equipment. And basically it allows you to explore devices on flexible film or on glass. Once you've made your solar cell, you would typically move on and characterize it to see if it was indeed a solar cell you had made. And there we have the UV LED IsoSun, which is a small platform again. It has a powerful UV light source, which is also a concentrator. It has a source measure unit. It has a shunt burner, switching testing unit, and of course, powerful software to operate it all. And the last system over here is the academic LBIC. The academic LBIC is a small LBIC, so it allows you to test a small device of 5 by 5 square centimeters, either a module or a single junction. And it basically it is packed with all the power that we have in our industrial series of LBIC equipment, except its smaller size. And there are some certain limitations in speed, and you can only run with one wavelength. And basically, we wanted the same power as the industrial line on a smaller area with a simpler setup. This entire platform will allow you to print, test, and fully image and characterize your solar device. So we hope you'll welcome this new development, and we look forward to seeing all the exciting devices and materials technologies that will emerge from you operating this platform.